Do you believe that every guy cannot resist temptation?
I don't believe it. I accept it. Yes. No, no, nobody can resist temptation.
We're gonna go to Philippines.
It only is there one side.
So you guys need to balance. Hi guys! Welcome, welcome, welcome po sa aming vlog. We're gonna go to FRRO office.
What is the FRRO?
The Foreign Regional Registration Office. So yun, pupunta kami doon. And today is the day that we're gonna submit all the documents. Kasi nung nagpunta kami nakaraan, pinabalik kami kasi kailangan ng schedule. So ngayon, nakasked na kami. And we also have all the documents. And hopefully, is wala naman kaming kulang. So, love, I will ask you one thing. Because in Philippines now, there's one...
Only one thing?
Yeah, one thing only. There is one celebrity in the Philippines. One celebrity, the daughter... the daughter's husband cheat on the daughter. And he himself is a cheater before, that celebrity. So he's saying that, you know, every guy cannot resist temptation. Do you believe that every guy cannot resist temptation?
I don't believe it. I accept it. Yes. No, nobody can resist temptation. They are human. Don't we say our father? What do we say in our father? What in the last?
What
is the last part of our father, man?
Trespass, who trespass against us?
What else is there after that?
And lead us not into temptation,
exactly.
But deliver us from...
Exactly. Being human means we will be tempted. There's nothing you can do about it. What you can do about it is, in fact, to answer your question, I understood your question. You can get tempted. There's nothing wrong in getting tempted. You're just human, so that's fine. Just that if you give in to that temptation and make the mistake, that is
the
wrong
problem.
Yeah. So if I'm driving right now, I see a very fantastically hot girl walking by, you think I'll not look? Of course I'll look. Wait, don't give me that face. if you're driving like this and if you see a really chiseled man, you know, like six pack and 20 packs and blah blah and all that, he's just walking there and looking cool in a glass of like me and all that, you think you won't look? Of course you'll look. So that is temptation.
That
but the
is
thing
temptation.
Is, if you get out of the car and go and spank his ass or something, that is wrong.
So it's okay to be tempted. It's just that you should not
give in to it.
Give in to it.
Simple.
Because it is same with contentment. There's no such contentment in the world, diba? Everybody wants more and more.
Of course, that's also the nature of being human.
That's the nature. Same thing. It's like we are saying, oh, we're contented. But of course, you will still continue to work. You will still continue to thrive. You will still continue to,
seek.
Seek and achieve more and more. If you get something like that, there might be very, very few that...
Yes, and they're the ones who are called the God-men. Mm-hmm. The sages who give up everything in life and say, I am
contented,
at peace.
Yeah.
Like Buddha.
Yeah, they will sacrifice, give everything they have to, some church or some,
and
place
very,
where
very
they
few of those people. Mm-hmm.
There are some, but nature of human is like that. We can get tempted we can get...
Okay, good. So what is the point of this question or conversation?
No, I'm just curious about your side of the story. If you're gonna get tempted,
I will get tempted. I'm being open with it. But I will not give in. That's all. That's also I'm being open.
How can I be assured that you're not gonna give
you
in?
You cannot be assured. That's why you have something called trust.
Oh my God! Wow!
So you need to hold on that.
Yes.
guys. I'm just holding on.
I tell you for sure that tonight will be different. I promise you'll understand. As the moon rises, the dark sets upon us, and then I will take your hand. Tell you that I want you and that I need you. Tell me that you understand. And I will tell you that I want you and that I need you. Make me the happiest man.
Shantinagar bus stop.
In Canada, Nida na means stop, bus stop.
Ayan yung mga police car. Look at the police car, auntie.
Look at that.
Love, the police car. Let's get the police car.
So many classes, eh? They covered the place.
Other people cannot. But nice car, no, auntie. Nice car for police, no?
At least they would have made underground parking.
I think here, auntie, you can park inside. Veg restaurant. Purely veg. So guys, this is the South Indian meal. Ayan o. Meron siyang papard. Ito yung crunchy-crunchy. Tapos meron siyang rice at chapati. Tapos yan, iba-ibang gravy. Ito razam.
Razam.
Gobi Manchurian. Manchurian.
You said it right the first time. No.
Gobi Manchurian, auntie. What is this, auntie? Hey, dessert. Kain tayo.
Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, can't make up.
We're on our way home, guys. Kaso, nakakaloka ang aming anak. Our daughter did something.
What is anak?
Anak, our daughter. Because my mother-in-law called. Actually, we're kind of nearby still, but around 15-20 minutes already. 10 minutes already. We've been driving. And then my mother-in-law called. She says like, Fatima, where did Aditi put the remote? And then I asked Arun. And then we found out my mother-in-law's remote is in my bag. Very good, Aditi. Very good. So now we need to go back because otherwise my mother-in-law cannot watch TV for a whole week. And she will, you know, will cry. She'll cry because she need to watch mass every day. She's watching mass because she cannot go to church, and also she's watching some drama series. Series here has been going on for like 4 years, like that, 5 years. Mama talaga kaloka yung series dito. Ibang klase yung series. Rock and roll. So yan guys, we're gonna go back home because of the remote. Ayan si mother-in-law guys. Nabili siya ng medicine. Ayan mga medical shop dito.
Pharmacy. Yeah, but you're right. The pharmacies in India are
called medi.
Yeah, they call medical
shop.
They're
not called
pharmacies.
Mm-hmm. That's why I get used to it also. So, yun guys, nasanay na ako sa medical. Go to medical shop. Like that. Medical shop tawag nila. Tsaka, hindi siya yung... Parang generic. Hindi naman generic. I mean, yung malaki. Meron ding mga malalaking pharmacy, pero may mga maliliit. Kahit ako, kahit... If ever gusto namin ni Arun, if ever love, we wanna... make our own pharma shop. Hmm. We just need to take some exam.
Yes.
And then we can have it. We can make our business like that.
It's very simple, right?
Yeah, very simple exam. Because you need to learn how to read the
medicine,
and then you need to
more than that.
Know the medicine, that kind of thing.
More than that, you need to know how to understand the doctor's handwriting.
The doctor's handwriting.
That's the worst part of it.
Mm-hmm. Ayun, mga mag-aaral ka lang. That alam mo yung mga medicine. And yun, ganun. Pwede ka mag-business ng medicine shop na. Mabilis lang. At saka, di ba mayroong mga course atin, pharmacist na course, ganyan. Wala dito, saglit lang. Basta mapasa mo lang yung test na yun, pwede na. Pwede na ako mag-pharmacist. Pero mahirap din. Dapat alam mo yung language in love, no? You should know the language also.
No, not necessary.
Because they will hand over you the
prescription
eh. So, it's okay. At saka, there is discount always in that shop.
Mm-hmm.
Because they know our family. So, we always get some discount.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Example, yung MRP is 200. Sometimes, bibigay niya lang 190. May discount na mga 10, minsan 20, ganyan. So, yun guys. Naabot na namin ang remote. We're gonna go home.
Check if there's anything else in your bag.
Nothing else. Nothing. So, yun guys. We're just gonna go home. So guys, nasa mall kami. Dumaan kami sa mall. Malapit na kami sa bahay. Pero itong mall na ito, malapit lang sa bahay namin. Less than 5 minutes away. Yung asawa ko, nag-work pa rin. Kaloka, diba? On call kasi sila ganyan yung mga work sa... Ano talaga? So, ito yung mall dito na malapit sa amin. Maganda siya. Tapos, ang lapit lang. Dito kami magdi-dinner, guys. Dito kami nagpagupit nung nakaraan. Ayan. Tapos, first time namin makapasok ulit ng mall after ilang months. Almost 3 months. Maganda mag-mall guys kasi halos walang tao. So, hindi siya crowded. So, pwede ka mag muni-muni dito sa mall. Ito guys, yung mga magagandang bilihan ng mga damit dito, ayan. Pero medyo pricey. So, hindi ako masyadong nabili sa mga ganyan. Next time, dadaling ko kayo sa Ukay-Ukay dito. Meron din mura. Ukay-Ukay siya. Love, I wanna buy some blush on. Can we go there to the naturals? A health and glow. Ha, let's go here. Cute stuff.
Go here, man. Instead, at least invest on gold.
No, oh, you're gonna buy gold. You're gonna buy gold for me. So, guys, eto. Eto yung parang Japan store namin dito sa India. Parang Miniso, Yoyoso. Dito Yoyoso.
Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because
grows will be nice.
It's gonna be after something. So mga day, nakauwi na kami. Late na kami nakauwi. Pero hindi pa rin kami matutulog kasi gusto ni Aaron manood ng movie. So nag-order lang kami ng manok. Yan. Tapos nood lang kami ng movie. Yan. Nakauwi na kami guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to give us like, share, and subscribe. Bye. God bless everyone.